We have conflicting reports about the programmer's location. One says he's in a computer room, another that he's hiding in a keep, and yet another that mentions a long hallway. Sorry. This looks good. Computers? Programmer? What do you think?
Programmer? Who told you that? There is no programmer. That story was spread ages ago. Don't tell me the front actually believed that crap. Idiots. I told you all I know. You're wasting your time.
Good to be on the offensive again. Give them hell, guys. This is all the hallmarks of a temple of evil. Severe architecture, big banner. I say bingo.
You killed all the guards. Don't hurt me. I told him this was a dumb idea. The real programmer's in the keep. Here, take this key. Do I look like I wield ultimate power? The order uses us all.
Thank you.
When the going gets weird, the weird get going. Watch yourself.
the hope, my only chance.
Good. You're conscious again. When you grab that item the programmer dropped, you let loose some terrible secrets. Fragments assembled from the programmer's files tell us that the Order is worshipping an intelligent weapon. They call it the Sigil. The piece you touched and recovered is one of five. It wields power drawn from the user's own life force. While you live, you control its power. The shock which knocked you out was the sigil piece tuning itself to you, your pulse, and brainwaves. You can wield it, but at a cost. It will drain you dry. One piece constitutes awesome power. Possession of all five pieces would be devastating and would give the user total control of the planet. We have no idea where this weapon came from, but we must find out. You have wrested one from the Order, but we must have all five. Here's some gold. Go visit the medic and the weapons trainer and...
The Oracle Temple is in the borderland, on the outskirts of town.
The Oracle... Give you a hint when I stop talking.
The Order has taken our beautiful planet and turned it into a dump. I'm recording everything. It's not that I don't have faith that you'll survive. It's just that we can't let the Order control the sigil. Why do we have to spend so much time underground? I've seen underground. You are brave, my comrade. I'm proud to be along for the ride. Are we really supposed to trust a guy whose inner sanctum is green?
What is the wisdom you seek, simple one? I feel one fragment resonate within you. The second lies at the heart of the Crimson and Obsidian Tower. There you must combat the Bishop, who is aware and awaits you. You will find him by following his symbol of power. Take this token to the Keymaster. Return to me after you have slain the beast. Although the Bishop is formidable, this quest is slight.
Crimson and Obsidian? Why can't he say red and black? The Bishop is the Order's military leader. He plots their tactics, runs their spies, and is charged with controlling us. We off him, and we score twice.
A lot of people would say this is a thankless and insignificant job, but it's not. In fact, okay, but remember, I'm the Keymaster. The Bishop is the Order's military leader. He plots their tactics, runs their spies, and is charged with controlling us. We off him, and we score twice. The Bishop is the Order's military leader. He plots their tactics, runs their spies, and is charged with controlling us. We off him, and we score twice. A lot of people... Okay, but remember,